So, one little thing I ran into that I wasn't expecting at all. If you store this after warping out, and you store this, this talking to him cutscene text box thing, if you get near a chest, and it, as far as I know, it happens on all chests, but if you get near a chest and you press A, you'll notice one, his name disappears after the second line. I don't know. And you're not you. The camera goes to the wrong actor. The IDs are wrong for whatever reason. I'm not sure why. But I love it. Oh man, this is a good game. I've tried on contract boards, I've tried on other prompts. I've tried on another chest. I haven't tried other chests, but I have tried this chest up here. So it is different, but it's not necessarily. It might not be different enough. It might need to be in a different area. I'll try one more chest that I think I can get to. Okay, so let's do it again. Let me actually. Go over here. This might be a small pain in the ass, but I'm not too worried about it. There's this one too. Let me do this one. That one is kind of a special chest. It has something else connected to it. I'd like to see what the log says for this, but I'm not going to look into it right this second because I don't really have time. So I'm just going to do what it does and then upload this video because it's useful information as far as I'm concerned. Okay. Trap me. Alright, I think it's just the same. It's just any chest. It's just any chest. That's so weird. What the heck? Huh. Oh, there you go. That's it.